currently with the Calgary Wranglers, and he plays his first NHL game tonight, 4 days before his 22nd birthday. And it slides up the far side, and now Matt Coronato in his first NHL shift carries in with a shot, and that goes just played onto the wing now. Couture flips a shot on goal, and Wolf makes his first save and hangs on. All right, thank you very much, Ryan. His play's back underway. Pass finds its mark. In comes Gregor with the shot. Wolf save. They score the rebound. Noah Gregor tucks in his own rebound through the five hole, and San Jose strikes first. Hurdle coughed it up to Leno. Another pass in front to Foley. Glove saved by Kakkonen. Flames have had two good looks.
Goal line. Watch Lindholm come up that pass or puck and get it right to Dylan Dubé. That is a terrific save again by Kakkonen.
With a play that's picked off. Coronato with Peltier breaking to the middle. There's the pass. Peltier, Carlson back, knocked it away. Here's Coronato turning on the boards. Matt Coronato feeds it over to Zadorov. Now Weegar, high slot, shoots, stop, rebound. Coronato took a swat at a bouncing puck, but it hopped over his stick. And chasing a puck, good job to catch up to it. Here's Matt Coronato with a shot, turned away by Kakkonen. Zetterlund's pass deflects away. Peltier takes off, has Lindholm into Foley with him. Peltier takes a look with a shot, rebound, bouncing puck batted away, and then Kakkonen's able to cover up. On the half boards, gets it free, played back by Peterson, fed across, quick shot, Wolf with the save, and Lawrence right there, Wolf able to hit a one game winner, gets into the playoffs, right? Potentially. Here's Coronato with a shot that's blocked. Try to chip it back in front, or ricochets off.
All right, let's go.
Gets the puck to back, then Mangiapane puts it over, and Zadorov scores. While his career year continues, by Kakkonen, chip back in front, cut off, but not frozen by Kakkonen, all the way back to the line of Stetcher. Stone, Coronato trying to cut off the boards. Gets the puck to the slot. Here's Coronato, stopped by Kakkonen. Big save. Out to Hurdle. Coronato trying to get back. It's a two-on-one. Hurdle, Shimmick, stopped by Wolf. Puck went off the side of the goal. Hadn't been able to play. Into Kadri. Around the boards to Weegar. Zadorov shoots, scores! Nikita Zadorov gets his second of the game, and the Flames are up 2-1. Here's Zadorov, has two already, plays it in front. Nice save by Kakkonen off the
NHL, though.
That's right, sure was.
Coronato with a shot up high, turned aside by Kakkonen. In with Huberto and Mangiapane. Huberto in front, backhand, pad save, rebound off the post. Another stop by Kakkonen.
To the far side, Logan Couture chases. Hurdle, turns, plays it in front. Wolf with a nice stop as he took that shot from Couture.
Carlson, one-timer tipped on goal as Thrun got it in front. The redirection winds up between the pads of Wolf. Was able to freeze it. Goes wide. Carlson popped it up. Here's Zadorov for the hat trick. Yes, Nikita Zadorov. Into the empty net for 150 feet. Gets his first career hat trick. And makes it 4-3-1 Calgary.
Well done by the Flames coaching staff.